Hello, I'm making this video for my friend Nelson Lino, and it's in response to a video that he posted that said to Bud Brown, saying that he was studying Vietnamese. So I would like to encourage you, Nelson, and any others to study Vietnamese. I've had several videos on saying why I thought that when I first started studying Vietnamese that I would never use it. But lo and behold, you know, throughout my life, there's been many opportunities to use it. And a matter of fact, I just got back from the States. I'm in the Philippines right now. And just got back here from California. I spent 2 months there. Oh man, it was cold. I was glad to get back here in this nice warm weather. But you know, guess what, or guess who I sat by coming on that long 17-hour flight from Los Angeles to Seoul, Korea? Two Vietnamese ladies. One spoke English a little bit, and one didn't speak English at all. So it was a good opportunity for me to practice my Vietnamese. So what was interesting, and this may help a lot of you with a situation about Vietnamese, and that's this. As you may know, if you've studied Vietnamese at all, the word for you depends on the age. It could be, if for men or boys, it could be con or an or om. So if it's older, om brown. Or if younger, an brown. Or if it's a kid, con. And for the females, child is still the same, con. But it can be an unmarried or younger woman, ko, an older lady, chi, and an even older lady, ba. So, my pronunciation may not be exactly correct, but anyway, so I saw these two ladies sitting next to me on the airplane, and one was definitely younger than I am. So I have no doubt that I would call her Go. Go Khai Ham. How are you? But the other one, I didn't know if she was Go or Chi or Ba. So I just asked. I said, in referring to myself, I just say Toi, meaning just a neutral I. I said, Toi goi go nha thế nào? And she asked me, An, she called me older brother, An mấy tuổi? And how old are you? I said, sao mấy ba tuổi? She said, tao sao mấy chín tuổi? So I told her, I'm 63. She said, oh, okay, I'm 69. So she said, Goi Chi. So Chi means older sister. So not real old, but older than me. So from then on, well, actually, the young one I didn't call Ko. It's a little bit formal, but since we were sitting there for such a long time, I just started calling her M. And M means like little sister. So I would refer to them as M and Chi, because they told me to. So that's one little glitch that people have when they have a hard time learning or trying to decide how to call someone. You just ask them, what do I call you? And they've asked me that too. They say, what do I call you? And I said, well, a lot of people call me Chu, and Chu means uncle because of my age. But if you're a young man like Nelson, then you can just call him An. Means like brother, older brother, or a young man. So anyway, Thanks for the video.